Bill had such a dog's life on the streets of the Page estate that his union stepped in, and the tenants had to step out to the local sorting office to pick up their own mail. He'd had enough after being bitten 5 times in the last 12 months. Some tenants say Bill brings out the worst in dogs. Others are full of admiration that dogs don't bring out the worst in him.
If I was him, I'd carry something heavy and hit him on the head with it, wouldn't you? Yes, I would. I mean, it's terrible to be bit like that by blooming dogs, isn't it? The people should keep them in, shouldn't they? Disgusting, I reckon.
By 10 o'clock, the round was almost over, and the month's backlog almost cleared. Almost without incident.
Just the one with the chow up Lilburn Gardens.
It didn't get you?
No, and down Keysham Gardens with a big Alsatian, but didn't touch us, luckily.
But Bill's cautious by nature and doesn't believe his luck will last.
Quite good today, actually, but then again, as I've said, the publicity and the amount of people that went round, you know, they could have kept their dogs in purposely. They'll be out again.
How soon do you reckon they'll be out again?
Well, within a week.
He put a lot of today's success down to his main escort, the local dog warden, who'll be with him for the next week.
Everyone, I'd say, down the odd one or two, are definitely cooperating with the council. Keep my dogs under control.
Can I ask you what your name is?
You'll laugh. Barker is my surname.
Sounds like the right woman for the job. Tricia Ingrams, Thames News.